San Diego 6 News in the morning.
And welcome back. Well, in this difficult economy, it can be a little difficult staying motivated and inspired, especially if you're in your 40s and struggling with such challenges as unemployment. Author Heather O'Neill joins us this morning to share her formula designed to fire you up so that you can still achieve those dreams. Thanks for joining us, Heather.
Thanks for having me, Amit.
And the name of your book, Find Your Fire at 40.
Creating a joyful life during the age of discontent.
It sounds good. Tell me a little bit about what it's about.
Well, it's interesting because it's broken up. It's different than other books. The first part of the book is a story about five characters that get stuck in this coffee shop and they go through transition and learn things about themselves. And then the second part of the book is my five-step program that I use in my speaking and coaching programs. And it shows the readers how they, if they're going through the same types of transitions as the characters, what they can do to make it through and live a more joyful life.
So the goal is for the readers potentially to identify with perhaps some of these characters?
Exactly.
And what are some of those skills that you hope to pass on through the book?
Well, there's a five-step process that's been proven with all of the different clients that I've been working with and the interviews that I've done. And it's fire and it's fire. So freedom is the first step, and that's about taking back control of your life. I am is about understanding who you are and your unique talent. Reaching out is about the relationships. E is about executing, taking action. And F is about using your unique talent to give back and contribute. So when you put all those together, you learn about who you really are and how to live your life more fully.
What are some of the challenges that the characters in the book are facing?
Well, that's an interesting question because there are a lot of different characters, so people should usually associate with one of them. Mm-hmm. One gentleman had lost his job that he had after 25 years. A woman who was real career-oriented had her children later in life and had three of them right away and was kind of struggling with that role. Another woman was going through an empty nest situation. And there were two other characters that are going through some relationship issues and struggling with finding out who they really are and wanting the most from the relationships in their life.
You know, there are other self-help books out there that help you to sort of define your path, but you've really narrowed it down to this 40 and beyond age. Why is that?
Well, actually, it is for anyone who's going through transition. Anyone can get something from the five-step program, but the reason why it's focused on the 40s is because that's a time in life when people kind of look in the mirror and say, who am I? Am I doing what I, am I contributing? Am I leaving a legacy? And the reevaluation process happens a lot at that age, but it's for anyone going through transition.
It seems like it's a stepping off period into another part of your life. Maybe the kids are starting to grow up now, and so, you start to really identify what was that dream I had so long
ago? That's right. Because you know what? People sometimes see this time in their life as, frustrating, but it's actually the most wonderful time because there's so many opportunities open to you and you have this amazing experience and wisdom, and just to appreciate that and to be able to take your life to a whole other level, it opens up so many doors.
And this is available right now?
It is on my website at fireandfive.com and on amazon.com.
Okay, great, Heather. Thanks so much for taking the time to speak with us.
Thank you.
Sounds like a great book.
Thanks a lot.
All right, and for more information, go to sandiego6.com and just click on Hot Topics. Now let's go on out to check Renee.